What's up, YouTube? I've got a quick question for anybody out there. This is a giant sequoia seedling. It's about a year old. And if you look closely, you might be able to notice the tips of some of the, I don't know if you call them leaves, needles, are brown. I'm curious if anybody knows what causes this. My hunch is that I need to change the soil, so I'm going to try that later today. Other than that, I'm not sure what may have caused this. But anyway, this is what a giant sequoia looks like after about a year. So if anybody knows, feel free to leave a comment below.